Since we've lived here in Panama, we've encountered the saddleback caterpillars, which are poisonous. They're about a half inch long. Then this one was in the casita on one of our ficus trees, and we thought it was a stick. It was a pretty big stick, about 4 inches long, and it had a sharp spine on one end that it could sting you with. And when it moved, I saw that it had legs. And this is one of its eggs. And we moved it outside, and here it is chowing down on a ficus leaf in the wind.